In German we call this Banderfangis. Like, fangis is maybe catch me if you can.
Yeah, and it's just like tag or something like that?
Yeah.
Penalty is...
Three burpees. Good, we're gonna go through the standards of the front squats real quick. And first one, we wanna have a nice rack position on the shoulders. There you go. Keep the elbows as high as you can. Think of they're attached at the ceiling. It's really important to keep the elbows as high as possible. Usually what is the weaker point on the front squat is not the legs, it's your upper body and your upper chest. That you don't drop here. And especially when you're getting tired during the movement, during the workout, keep the elbows high. Let's do another two or three. Squat and stand. Tips, when you're coming down, make sure you keep your core kind of tight. Don't hyperextend too much. I know it helps to get the momentum, but it goes to the...
Am I doing the squat?
A little bit. Try to keep it tight here so it can create some elasticity, but
yeah.
Don't hyperextend. When you're above the knees, make sure you really pull the bar back. Okay? Sometimes you're out here, really pull it back with your lungs. Keep it close. Use the shrug a little bit more. Right? Go to full extension here.